Got a minute? Just a minute. Presented by the CMS Innovation Center. How is CMS increasing access to potentially transformative treatments for people with sickle cell disease?
Cell and gene therapies have the potential to treat devastating illnesses like sickle cell disease, but they're very expensive, keeping promising cures out of the hands of those who need them most. Plus, not enough is known about their long-term effectiveness. Through a new landmark pilot program, CMS, for the first time, will directly negotiate outcome-based agreements with manufacturers on behalf of our states.
We're happy to announce the full list of 33 states, along with DC and Puerto Rico, that have agreed to participate in our groundbreaking pilot program, the Cell and Gene Therapy Access Model, which will help Medicaid patients gain greater access to costly gene therapies for sickle cell disease. Together, these states represent about 84% of Medicaid beneficiaries with a blood disorder.
These new agreements tie payment to treatment success and represent a historic step in the fight against sickle cell disease. Now, our approach is going to help us to both cut costs and improve care.
Watch more CMS Innovation Center videos at go.cms.gov/justaminute.